rock and roll photography.
Yes.
What's it been like? How many years?
Wow, 35 years. 1975, I just found a picture that I shot. I didn't know it was there. Eric Clapton. 1975 at Madison Square Garden. It's like my earliest recollection of a photograph.
So you've seen it all?
Yeah. And then actually in 77, I shot a lot of concerts at the Garden. Kiss, Emerson, Lake, and Palmer. I just dug up one of my pictures of Carl Palmer that I shot. Obviously, you know, Carl's playing tonight. Legendary. It's going to be an honor to meet him later. Kiss, Led Zeppelin. These are all iconic like artists that I photographed. That actually now I'm selling them. I'm actually selling them here at the Hard Rock at Rock Paper Photo. We have a store there, and the merch store. They're actually selling my photos when I was 16 to 17.
Congratulations!
So they're there. You come down to the Hard Rock, and they're there.